In this video, we are gonna play a sound in Python using a module named Playsound. It is a module of Python that plays a sound of both of the formats, .mp3 and .wav, and other files also. For using it, we first need to install this module because it doesn't come built-in with Python, but it comes externally, so we need to install it in the terminal. We can also install it using the Visual Studio Code terminal. Open Visual Studio Code, in the top bar, go to Terminal, then New Terminal. In that, all you need to do is to write pip install playsound and hit enter. So it will take a bit time to download, depends upon your internet speed and it will be installed. As you can see here that it is installed. Now we will be able to use it in the coding. Just make a new file. Just kill this terminal. Now let's start. On the first line, type from playsound, import playsound. Now the code which you write after it will be just used for this module. So playsound requires one argument, the path to the file with the sound you'd like to play. This may be a local file or URL. On the next line, type playsound and in brackets. And inside it, you need to give single quotes. In this bracket, write the path where the file is located, whether it's mp3 or .wave, like I am finding out the file from the explorer. This method is much easier for finding out the path. Now the thing which is remaining is to correct the identification of the separators. We just need to change the single separators to double separators. Alright, so now let's run it in the terminal. Now just listen to the sound coming from the output. Well, that's how we can play sound using this module. Now try it yourself. Let me know in the comment section and see you in the next video.